guys. We just all came from down there and we think what the special. Hi. How's it going, big guy? How's it going, big guy?
Hi, everybody.
Hi. My sweet boy.
No, I don't need to be eaten. Little. Little boys. I thought you should be introduced to the new boys coming to your troop soon.
Hiya, sweet boy.
Yeah.
Oh, all over me now, huh? Yeah. Another little day. Not so little anymore. These boys just haven't been loved enough. Have you? Got a couple generations right there.
Yeah, yeah. She was, all six of her children were with her a little bit ago. Awesome.
Haley's just kind of hanging on her own.
Nutmeg was pretty close to her in the beginning.
There he is again.
Yeah. Her little baby's over by the water right now.
Children from the others.
Yeah.
Peggy like here.
Yeah. That's who Pele's had problems with, is Jed's older children, and that's what Jed's having a problem with, is his clothes. Pele's older children. Peggy just doesn't like anybody right now.
Yeah. That little Carter right there.
Hi. kind of interesting how the older kids are still wearing stuff like that. Even though they're kind of hard.
Tay's still hanging out on his own. He's gotten a lot more brown on his feet, hasn't he?
No, he hasn't.
Guess I've just never noticed. Must have been too short.
No, he's still hanging out with all of them. They always put a musical chair with what piles there.
Meg's all like, you can't intimidate me anymore, Aunt Peggy. She wants to come back for more. Yeah, and overall, they just all seem to be not noticing the littlest ones too badly.
Yeah. Well, a little bush here and there, but
yeah,
nothing aggressive.
Little Joy doesn't seem fazed.
Sons out here
and one daughter. Wow. Oh, there's the three mothers all together. I'm surprised Jasper is just chilling for now. Must be hungry. There we go. All four girls. Oh, I see. You two are the only ones that can reach through here. These little ones are getting the things that the other ones can't. Because they know the water is over here.